geography is important. And the sense is I was having to look for bargains and go to different stores to get the cheapest I could. I'm not sure how realistic that would be if I was actually on welfare. You know, you're always constantly searching for the real bargain you can get. You know, the dollar bag of fruit that you can get at your fruit and vegetable store that's old. You know? So you're regularly and constantly thinking about your diet and how to manage it and if you're going to have enough.